ahi tuna steaks for dinner? I think so. First, we're going to get that marinade on there, put it in the fridge for about 12 hours. You can do a minimum of 2 hours, depending on your time. Pull it out, get some toasted sesame seeds on there, white and black. Get a nice hot bed of coals, put a flat cast iron skillet down, and we're looking around 525 degrees on there, 45 seconds sear. Let it rest for about 2 minutes and slice it up, and we got a nice pineapple salsa. This recipe is on my website, link in bio.